We're going way back to the dawn of time to tell you a story done in rhyme. We'll show you how things used to be, a sort of musical history. The drummer used to wander around to find something he could pound. He stretched his skin on a hollow log. From that point on, he was in a fog. Not content to be left behind, one took a stick of another kind, added a reed, blew a tone. That was the start of the saxophone. Then a man with a humorous turn of mind, evidently with an axe to grind, wanted something which would cry and moan, so he invented the slide trombone. Finally, a king sat upon a throne, wanted a different kind of tone, a loud, defiant type of blast, so the trumpet was born at last. After Isthmus came to be, men who dabbled in harmony planted the seed that grew to be the mighty symphony. It wasn't long, it's a little while, till different bands developed styles. We'll play a few you're sure to know. Frankie Carl, let's go. Yours truly with those triple-tonguing trumpeters.